Hi, Joanne here. I'm trying to finish off this mosaic project, which is the first one I've ever done in my life. And I'm hoping it's upside down actually right now. Let's turn it the right way. So this is it. And I did it on a tray. So then I should have painted the edges first, but I didn't. So just a lesson for anyone who's attempting to do something on a tray, maybe paint the edges first would be a good idea to be like a frame, you know? And now, because I painted afterwards, even though I taped, some paint leaked down into the edges here, and I have like beads. So, as you can see, I'm going to try to show you. I'm just using a pair of tweezers, and I'm going to try to just scrape away little bit by little bit the excess paint that fell on there. On each of the beads. So I'm just going to clean all that up. Just to let you know what I'm doing. Going right into the little spaces. Also, some places like here in the corner, the tape stuck a little bit with the paint, so I'm just going to scrape that away as well. Have to be careful not to scratch the paint and not to scratch too hard so you don't ruin the tessera. Your tiles or glass, whichever you're working on, because some things kind of have the color on the surface and they can remove your color. So after this, I'll give it a little brushing, a little vacuuming. Other than that, just yeah, cleaning up the paint like here on the edges of the beads. So just some housekeeping I have to do before I grout, and I'll be back with another grouting session in the next video. Thanks. Have a good day.